This is the last time you have. We haven't seen you in Botany, I'm part of Aotearoa.
Ability to go. I am about a 3 out of 10.
There you go.
I'm sure I recognise you from Parliament.
You know, I heard the statement around adults in the room. Well, I haven't seen any yet. Not on this panel.
Can't say I even thought I'd earn one.
And what is one thing voters don't know about you?
That I play a pretty mean one chord strum on the guitar.
David?
I'm actually trying to relearn Smells Like Teen Spirit for a special appearance on Friday night.
I'm telling you, this is going to be a taste sensation. The whole country's going to go nuts over it.
Yeah, awesome.
You've had your chance. Now, hush up for a while.
You've had many chances.
35, and I'm going to have many more.
He's a good coffee maker.
This is the last time you have. We haven't seen you in Botany, I'm part of Aotearoa.
Mate.
We haven't seen you in Aotearoa, Mr. Luxton.
Hey, buddy, can we just, why don't we just be respectful of everyone else?
I am being respectful, Mr. So Luxton. We haven't seen you down in Botany at all. And
yeah. I think you're a candidate.
We would like you
I think you're a candidate for Vision, right?
We're part of Freedoms New Zealand, yeah, so, and we would like you to turn up into our communities. Well, the real Mr. Chris Luxton.
Oh, you're a funny guy, mate. You're a real funny guy.
Any tricks up your sleeve today?
No, I'm here to support and not to disrupt.
Got it, David. Regulation. Hi there, buddy. How you
yeah,
going?
Good to meet you, mate.
You too.
Food over the next 35 years.
I'm in support of you because...
Oh, yes, I know your style now.
Wow, we're getting worse.
We're getting worse. Switch out my red for blue. Blue's my favourite colour.
Stable and united government.
Okay, you've had your
say now. Now, would it be okay if I continue talking to these guys? Would that be a respectful way to continue?
I'll stand in the background.
Whatever. Alrighty. And as I say, we have an honest and healthy respect to exchange of views.
To govern a country, you need experience. And this is not our first rodeo.
I'm
David, remember when I asked for your opinion?
Yeah, actually.
Neither do I.
So actually, I'm here to tell
David,
that we're not interested in any price whatsoever.
Now, you just said...
Jack, all right, your job.
Guys,
Jack,
guys,
stop him.
The guys...
Come on.